Darkness in the rearview mirror. In the summer of 2013, I found myself driving home alone on Highway 902 from a party. It was almost midnight, and needless to say, it was pitch black. It was usual at night. I was on edge. I had the radio off and could hear nothing but a muffled roar of tire on pavement and the dull hum of the engine. I stole a glance into the middle rearview mirror and saw nothing but darkness through the back window. I know that I looked backward and saw nothing. I'm sure of it. Just the seemingly endless blackness of the night. I remember it so clearly because not 10 seconds later, a car passed me to the left. Headlights on. I had one of those sudden adrenaline rushes when you think you see a person outside your bedroom window when it's just a tree. Or when you start awake at night with the feeling of falling. 10 seconds earlier, nothing had been behind me. Suddenly, a car. Suddenly, a car. I throw the rest of the way home, shivering and knowing something was off. The next morning, I found 2 sets of scratches near the back of my van. One was on the left rear, one was on the right. The car was pretty old. They could have been there for months, but it was the first time that I distinctly remember seeing them. In hindsight, there are 2 possibilities for what happened that night. Possibility 1. By some glitch in reality or something paranormal, this solar car has somehow appeared behind me within 10 seconds of me checking my mirror, like some weird ghost crap or something. However, the second opinion is what makes my blood run cold whenever I consider it. It didn't even occur to me until months after the fact, but it makes me dread driving home at night even more. Possibility 2. The call was no more. It had approached me from the rear and passed me to my left. However, something large and wide and as black as the night had been clinching to the rear of my car, obscuring my view through the window and leaving these scratches on the sides. And I had inadvertently driven it home with me.